Hi, so I did a video with all the 33 blend modes previously, and I'm glad I did it because I got a great comment here from Astron i800, and he let me know a better way, a better command to use, and I've done a whole new video now showing the new command. So this was my old one, and the addition mode added pink. So the names of the modes didn't make a lot of sense to me, but now they'll make a lot more sense when I show you the new one. So what he said was try to convert both streams to GPRP color format. So that's what I've done for all the videos now, and you'll see, yeah, instead of being all pink, this makes a lot more sense. So I'll just go through all of them now. I don't think I need to say anything. You can see what's going on. So yeah, thank you very much, and thank you for the comments. Keep them coming. They're really useful for me, and hopefully they're useful for other people. As long as I can, I'll keep posting new things that I learn, and try and get a bit of a library here on YouTube for, if no one else, myself. So, but everyone else is welcome to use it. And thank you very much. Thanks a lot.